Hello, everyone. Today is Friday, June 16, and we are here at Lake Natoma, here in Sacramento. Here's the lake, and here's everyone: Brianna, Max, Kuy, Gabe, and Auntie Zusette. And all right here is Max. Hi, Max. Welcome to the wet head challenge. Who's gonna explain the rules first?
All right, so one of these pins will activate the stopper.
Hold on. It's basically Russian roulette.
Yeah, okay, so one of these pins will activate water on your head.
Okay, and?
We're gonna do rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
All right. Max goes first. All right. Max, are you ready?
I'm last.
Maybe. I'm next.
Spin it.
Alright, go.
Reverse.
Now next is Gabriel.
Okay, let's spin.
Pull one pin.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
So it's gonna what
beep beep!
No. Another pin will activate water. Take out the OSH.
Okay, Brianna's turn.
Alright. That's a fair. Reverse! Oh no, pull two!
Oh no! One?
Okay.
No.
Two.
Yes!
I didn't die!
Okay. Another one? Pin. That were two pins, right?
Okay.
Who's turn?
Alright, spin.
Now he's gonna spin.
Reverse!
Just leakage.
Pull one pin.
No! Again.
You don't want to pull it?
Okay, and then it'll be the final challenge?
Actually, five more challenges.
Five more challenges?